Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I have compiled the 2020's the most cited finger rings. This is gonna be in trend in the whole year, be it a party or a festival or any festive occasion for that matter. You can simply form this gorgeous statement rings, be it with studded or a pearl one or just simple with a mirror dating ring. These are gonna look really pretty on all age group women. It could either be a peacock motif. So the first thing, you might have spotted a lot of animal motifs, but this year peacock motif, the royal peacock, is something which will look extremely pretty and will go with a lot of daisy outfits. It could either be an oxidized one or something with a lot of colorful emeralds. All of these are definitely on the artificial side. Also, I have provided a few links on which you can go and buy these. Second thing which we're gonna see are floral rings. It could either be a rose motif, or could be something like a lotus motif with a lot of color in it. The third thing will be a jhumka rings. It could be with a lot of latkans or just simple jhumkas or studded jhumkas. You might have seen them on a lot of college-going women. They are really in trend. They go with a lot of kurtis, desi outfits like plazos. Or you could also go with straight kurtis or anarkali kurtis. They look extremely stunning with these. The fourth thing which we have already seen is in 2019 and 18 was all about mirrors. So yeah, you can also try the mirror trend where you have now it is more bigger and bolder. The mirror is much more wider on the ring, on the fingers. But do remember to not overcrowd your fingers with a lot of rings. Just go for one simple statement ring. You can also go for two finger rings, something like this, which is connected, or either it could be like this, like a Valentine pattern with a flowers, with studs, or it could also be a few birds, or you could also go for a four finger ring, or something in a kundan or a piece, which looks extremely stunning and would go with a lot of your lehengas and saris. You can pair them with a lot of your desi ethnic outfits in your wardrobe. You can also add in some color via these rings. I've also added links for this ring particularly in the description box. You check it out. It has a lot of pearl detailing at the end with a lot of beautiful detailing in the center, which is either colorful or colored. They are mostly hand painted. So yeah, if you want to try them, you can definitely give a try. I have just included a few colors and different patterns in them. I do hope you like these patterns. Let me know which is your favorite. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.